To put it this way, the next time somebody hands me a loaded gun or 5 grams of cocaine, I'm gonna say, no thanks.